national guitar. I am following the river, down the highway, through the cradle of the Civil War. I'm going to Graceland, Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companion is 9 years old. He is a child of my first marriage. But I've reason to believe we both will be received in Graceland. She comes back to tell me she's gone. As if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own bed. As if I never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. And she said, losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you blow. Everybody sees the wind blow. I'm going to Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companions are ghosts in empty sockets. I'm knocking at ghosts in empties. Reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. There is a girl in New York City who calls herself the human trampoline. And sometimes when I'm falling, flying, or tumbling in turmoil, I say, whoa, so this is what she means. She means we're bouncing into Graceland. See, losing love is like a window in your heart. And everybody sees you blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow. I'm going to Graceland, Graceland. I'm going to Graceland. For reasons I cannot explain, there's some part of me wants to see Graceland. I'm going to Graceland. I'm going to Graceland. And I may be obliged to defend every love, every ending. Or maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I'm a reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland.